It's almost 10 o'clock. Get ready for bed.
Lucius, there you are, and here I am, finally, face to face. It's okay, you can trust me. You know who I am, don't you?
Well, there you are, Lucius. Let me look at you. I believe you've grown since I left. Have you seen my patches?
Thank you.
Lucius. Here we are again. You've been doing very well, haven't you? My, you make me proud. But I must teach you some of the more, let us say, subtle arts which you can use. You can train your mind to move objects at your will. Here, let me show you how. Excellent. Very good. Excellent. Very good. Continue with your mission and bring me souls. Care, but show no mercy. such prodigious results. I am thoroughly impressed with you. Listen, I have something else to teach you. You have the ability, deep inside you, to look into people's minds and tell them what to do. Let's unlock this ability together. Now, follow my instructions. Oh, very good. That's my boy. Oh, very good. Now, to continue your journey, Lucius, with your new skills, you should avoid detection and reap more souls for me.
Use a saw now if I can't see nothing.
Have you seen your Tio?
Your Uncle Tom?
If you see him, can you let him know that I need to talk to him? Oh my God! How can he do this to me?
Thank you.
Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing?
Hello, Lucius. You are doing well. But I do tire of these menial offerings. Maids, butlers, accountants, drunks. What wonderfully gruesome offerings you have given to me.
Thank you. So, you've been led here. You found the chamber. Well done, Lucius. Let's see here.
What the hell? Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing? What the hell? Why'd that damn lamp explode? How can I use a saw now if I can't see nothing?
Thank you. What's happening to us?
Storage room?
Oh, hi, Lucius. If you have some spare time, you can search for my band's cassette. I would, but I have to wait until your father gets here.
Ah, after all we've been through, isn't it nice to just relax and listen to some
son.
Units secure the perimeter. We have a suspect in flight, Charles Wagner, Caucasian, early 40s. Proceed with caution. Suspect may be armed and dangerous. Yeah, that Charles Wagner. Try to get a child psychiatrist.